Yo, what is up, guys? So, a few days ago, we posted up a video of us tubi fishing. And today, my brother actually took the time to clean some. I should clean 20 of them. We're going to brine it and show you guys how we smoke it, all right?
So here. This 10 pound. That's a
lot. What ingredients do you use?
I use some soy sauce, brown sugar, kosher salt. I did one small onion, garlic powder, and a lot of love.
All right, it's been 24 hours. Give it a stir. Look at that. Woo! Can't wait for it to hit the smoke. Stir. There's about 20 of these in there. 22 of these. So if you're looking to do this, get yourself a 5 gallon bucket. Works perfectly fine.
Okay. Tulabies are ready to be smoked. They've been brining for almost 72 hours.
Smoke the tulabies. I don't know if it's four, you're big.
Tulabies.
So right now, I have four tubies to a rack, the bigger ones on the bottom, so I can cook thoroughly. And then the wood chip I'm using is some mixture of apple and some other. So I did have a little bit, handful each. So that's the first one. What's up, guys? Let's check on our tulabies. Been here for about 3 hours at about 150 degrees. Let's look and see. Nice and golden. Nice and golden. Should be ready. It's been here for 3 hours. About. Smells so good. Look at that sizzling.
Time to taste the tulipy. There we go. Come here.
Look at this. Take a look at this. Ooh. Wee. Golden brown. You know what? I'm just gonna use my fingers. Get that fresh out of the smoker. Ooh. Oh man. Oh man, look at that skin. Look at that skin. Mmm. Ooh. So sweet. I gotta make it worth it right here. There we go. Bam, more. Oh my goodness. Perfect. Sweet. Smokiness. You can taste all that here. My brother did awesome job smoking this fish.